Today we bring you a testing about how can we use remote control and wall switch to control the smart glass at the same time. Step 1, we power on the transformer. And secondly, we are using on and off. So we see here we can use to control on and off. And also we can use the button on, off, on, off, on, on, off. Okay, so we'll see how we can use the wiring connection here. See here, normally we have three poles. Actually, this normally backside is for the grounding device, and this is two is for neutral and live. Okay, these two cables are very randomly. We can using a random two cables directly connect to the terminal 3 and 4. Terminal 3 and 4. So terminal 1 and 2 is for input. Terminal 3 and 4 is to the wall switch. And terminal 5 and 6 is directly to the glass. Okay? So any question, you can contact me for more details.